Ah, that's why there was flow coming out the back here.
Told you.
Yeah,
it's bent.
It's bent.
Yeah,
it's broken. Oh, yeah, I mean,
the plate was steel,
broken.
And it's completely...
Yeah, now I would like to see how much he's burned.
Christ, even that's worth it. Alright, so.
Put it on the other way. Yeah, this one. Is this okay?
That will burn off.
We use duct tape to fix it.
We use a duct tape plate.
Give us six sense of satisfaction.
That's actually pretty nice. Oh, I didn't know this. What are you wearing?
Perfect, that's all. Yep. All the injector ports seem to be clear and open. You can see through them.
How long?
The other side looks really nice. You just cut it off on the edge here.
Yeah, as I expected it to. Leakage or anything?
If it's.
Wow, that's perfect. Smooth that out, it'll be linear as.
Started up quickly. Pretty fast also, coming after a certain pressure.
I
guess there shouldn't be too much to see in here though, right?
Nice that that's a good tight fit.